I do know this for sure, and you can write it down. He will have his 4 years. If they stole, if someone, let's say they cheated in the Olympics and someone found out later and they had authority and were putting on high, you know, they were putting higher positions or whatever, and then the real person was found out to be not guilty but innocent, they would have to reestablish from that time period if contracts were given or things were promised. They wouldn't settle for like, well, I've got half of this contract left that now I can do. No, they will have to give Trump the full 4 years that he actually won in 2020. So he won't be president for a couple years. That's not going to happen. It won't happen. But God literally took me into the near future. Okay. I can't say if that's a week, a month. I can't say when that is. I literally saw the celebration in the streets. And God said, I will show you. I'll show you the victory. I'll show you the celebration.